Gujarati style. Hold the right upward corner of the saree. Start tucking the saree end from the right side of the waist until it completes one full round back to the right side. Keep in mind that the length of the saree should touch the floor. Now take one round again without tucking and directly hold the end of the pallu. Take pallu pleats. Place it on the right shoulder in a way that pallu pleats drop in front. Pin it with the blouse. Take patli pleats in front. Insert at the center of the navel in petticoat in a way that patli opens to the right. Now take inner end of the pallu and take it across in the front and pin it at the back in the petticoat.